Between the Gamecocks and Clemson Tigers, both 9-2. USC and Steve Spurrier, a chance to win three straight here in this rivalry. It's the first time since 1970. Joey Scrivener-Howard in the second quarter punts it right to Clemson's Drew Taylor, who just bull rushes him over there. Recovered by Clemson at the USC 26. One more look. Head down. This is like a defenseman in hockey. I can hear Melrose right now. You got to.